hit.
Well, the weekend is here, so it is time for our regular family-friendly movie reviews with Bob Waliszewski. He's director of Focus on the Family's entertainment review department called Plugged In Online. Bob, the new Kevin Costner sports drama is called Draft Day. It is coming out. What do you think?
Well, this is a PG-13 rated film where Kevin Costner essentially plays Sonny Weaver Jr., the general manager of the Cleveland Browns, whose owner of the team says, you better make a big splash come draft day or you're going to lose your job. It's kind of the plot in a nutshell. From an entertainment point of view, I thought it put way too many eggs in the basket of the draft and not very many eggs in the importance of just playing good football. But from a family perspective, which is even more important, there was a full of profanities added to this mix, and I gave it a mere 2.5 Omahas out of 5 for family friendliness.
All right, ouch. Well, there is a new animation called Rio 2. It is rated G, so that sounds pretty good for children, true?
Yeah, you know, I gave this one a 4.5 out of 5 for family friendliness, so yes, it is true. Now, keep in mind that the first Rio, I wasn't as pleased with. There was a thread of sensuality that wove through the first one, but this one doesn't have those mistakes. This is Blue and Jewel and the first one, who are now married and have 3 kids, who travel back to the Amazon because they hear rumors that there's a whole bunch of macaws down there, only to get there and find out that the bad guy loggers are tearing down the rainforest and the animals with it. This is one for the family this weekend, and I'm glad to say there is something out there for the whole family.
All right, before we go, as we head into the Easter season, there's a new revised version of The Passion airing this weekend on cable television. What's different about it?
Yeah, this Sunday, Palm Sunday night at 9:00 Eastern on the cable channel Up TV, an edited version, as you said, runs. Now, I haven't seen that edited version, but I've seen the original several times. With that original, because of the violence, I felt that we need to see it, but we probably shouldn't see it until we're around the age of 12 on up. I'm going to keep with that and say 12 on up, but I'm glad that it's on television, especially for Palm Sunday.
Indeed. So we thank you so much, Bob.
You bet you, Ephraim. Talk to you next week.
All right.